What's up, GITV? Bantha Bill here along with Barrett the Bantha, here to give you guys an overview of the laser cut series of plate carrier and chest rig, starting with this one you see here, which is the Ops Chest Rig by Condor Outdoor. Now, the series of laser cut products by Condor Outdoor were designed for those who are trying to make everything as lightweight as possible, because when you remove the MOLLE straps that you normally see on most plate carriers and chest rigs, that's adding extra weight. By doing the laser cut versions, you save about 35% in terms of overall weight, making your kit lighter and making it easier to run around for longer periods of time. Now, like its standard MOLLE cousin, it is going to have the same standard features, such as the integrated mat pouch here, as well as two integrated M4 pouches for storing whether obviously M4 magazines or radios or any other little items you may want to keep with you on the field. Now, it does feature thick shoulder pads with mesh to help with breathability. However, more importantly, it helps evenly distribute the weight, such as these five LM4 mags you see here. Now, on this chest rig, you are going to have plenty of MOLLE real estate. As you can see here, I have a fully loaded chest rig, but I could actually put more if I so choose to. I wanted to keep it more lightweight because chest rigs are designed for maybe, you know, more like doing reconnaissance or just trying to be lightweight for fast games. Now, this chest rig does feature three quick detach buckles as well as two pivoting quick detach buckles, which not only makes storing the chest rig easier, but more importantly, it helps taking it on and off much faster and much simpler. Now, one feature I do really like about this is the little bit of laser cut MOLLE on the shoulders, because not only can you attach little extra pouches or something like that, but me personally, I would probably run wires through that to just, you know, keep my kit a little bit neater and cleaner and prevent snags while playing on the field. Now, this chest rig is perfect for those of you that are looking for something high speed and more maneuverable and overall just lighter. However, Condor was thinking of those of you who are looking for a standard plate carrier that can hold a little bit more as well as holding standard sappy plates. I'm of course talking about the Sentry plate carrier in the laser cut variant by Condor. Now, here we have the Sentry plate carrier in the LCS variant. So you may notice that it's very similar to the standard Sentry plate carrier. However, since it does have the laser cutting, it is going to be about 30% lighter. Now, with this, you are going to have the same features such as the wire looms here, which can be used for any form of wires or hydration carriers and such. Also, you are going to have the cummerbundless design, which does allow increased airflow and mobility, such as, you know, when you're trying to draw a sidearm, you don't have anything getting in the way, preventing you from pulling out that gun easily and quickly. Now, on this plate carrier, you are going to have Velcro on both the front and the back for attaching any form of morale patches or country flags or even state flags for that matter. Now, another feature, because this is a lighter weight plate carrier, to help increase airflow is that the interior of it is lined with mesh, so it makes it a little bit more breathable, keeping you cooler on hot summer days. Now, on the shoulders, you are going to have thick padded straps with mesh to help it be more breathable. But the one thing I really like is because they are so thick padded, you can run heavier weights without having to worry. Now, some of you may be skeptical about the laser cutting compared to traditional MOLLE in terms of its strength and durability. However, when I built this plate carrier, I decided to put in five LM4 mags because we all know those can get pretty hefty. And as you can see, they're not going anywhere, and I would not have to worry about anything ripping or tearing or falling off in the middle of gameplay. Both the Ops chest rig and this Sentry plate carrier come in three different colors. You have the green, the tan, and the black that I am currently wearing. Now, the laser cut Ops chest rig is going to come in at $35.95, and the Sentry plate carrier I'm wearing here is going to come in at $59.95, and both of them are great options for those of you looking for something lightweight and low profile that isn't going to break the bank. Once again, I'm Bantha Bill, that's Barrett the Bantha, and we'll see you guys next time.